Information on a triple shooting that happened in North St. Louis County. This happened just before midnight on Williams Boulevard. That's in Calverton Park, south of Interstate 270 and North Florissant. Well, police telling us one person was shot at that location and rushed to the hospital. Two others with gunshot wounds later showed up at hospitals. Police now say they believe the victims knew one another. This was not random. We're told two of those individuals shot are now out of the hospital.